My name is Bob Coldren. I am the Director of Automation here at NYSIS Solutions. NYSIS Solutions, we excel at poke yoke machines and things where we get to integrate with our software group. We have a good set of controls engineers who program PLCs and HMIs, but then we also can integrate with our MES, do a lot of custom things that other companies can't do. We integrate Fanuc Robotics, ABB, and Yaskawa Robotics. We're a Yaskawa partner. We do robotic processes for packaging parts, sanding parts. We can do sonic welding and some other things as well. Collaborative robots we do for some line side packaging solutions with some of our automotive customers. And we can also do some poke yoke projects, integrate vision into a collaborative robot to check parts for quality defects and things of that nature. We test automotive electrical harnesses, washer nozzle pressure tests. We use DALSA cameras, Cognex cameras, Keyence vision systems. We do a lot of vision inspecting for missing components on fascias and other automotive components. My favorite project, we integrated 8 injection molding robotic packout cells for a customer, a non-automotive customer. It was a little bit of a different project. Some of the challenges on that project was just the complexity of integrating a robot cell, which would handle 2 injection molding presses, and the number of parts that we had to come up with different end of arm tools for. In the end of the project, we were able to come up with solutions that would work for the customer's cycle time and pack out the parts correctly, and I think they were happy with the product. I would say our biggest strength is our customer support. We never really leave a product, whether it's a machine or a software product. We always see things all the way through and make sure that it works in the end.